the best liquid to drink would still be water. They would say that drinking coffee or tea is not that really bad, but it would cause us more to have dehydration because it would let us need to drink more water. So the best thing to drink is still the drinking water. Drinking soda, on the other hand, is not good because most of them contains sugar, which could lead us to have diabetes that could cause renal diseases later on.